When a son follows his father into racing, it's interesting to see what role the dad plays in his son's development. For example, K.K. Rosberg, the 1982 world champion, has guided his son Nico's career from his karting days right through to Formula One. Many racing dads live vicariously through their son's achievements, but KK is very much his own man. He attends all the races, keeping a low profile. He shuns TV and rarely does interviews, but KK makes the idea of being a champion, which is little more than a dream to most drivers, a realistic, attainable goal for Nico. After all, if there's already one champion in the family, why not two? By contrast, rookie Kevin Magnussen's father, Jan, had a Formula One career that saw him going from being highly touted as the next Ayrton Senna to losing his ride in mid-season. But Jan, who still races and wins for Corvette, has used his experience and wisdom to steer Kevin around the pitfalls and hazards that face every young driver. A popular saying is that the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, the idea being that DNA has a speed gene that can be inherited. But if you do have the talent, the next step is learning how to use it. And this is where Dad can make all the difference.